What's up, guys? I'm going to be showing you guys how to enable the TV volume and your headset volume because I can only find the tutorial to do it through your headset only. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go to volume and audio output. Then you're going to want to go to additional options. And then you're going to go to mute speaker audio when headset is attached. Now I turned it off so that I can get the sound from my audio with my headset and my TV.